Welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute since I recorded a video because I just got back from Los Angeles and I'm here in Toronto now. So I'm back to making more videos and stuff like that. So today's makeup look, as you can see, is like a little bit more summery vibe-ish. Not so much because I was just adding a touch of color. So I am obsessed with these types of looks. I just like a touch of color. I don't like it all green, or I like it to look very sultry but very glam, but at the same time very soft, if that makes any sense. So I really enjoy making makeup looks like this. So I winged it today. I didn't know what I wanted to do, but I came up with this look. And yeah, I was testing out some products that I did purchase back home in Los Angeles and stuff. If you guys are interested in seeing the products that I tested out and how I created this makeup look, keep on watching. So I did do my brows already because that has to be on camera. So I'm actually going to prime my eyes first. I'm going to be using the Tarte concealer, and this is in the shade light neutral. I'm just gonna put a little bit of that onto my eyelids, and then I'm just gonna blend that out with my finger. I like to put a little bit. I don't want to put so much, because I feel like it gets like a little cakey if I put a lot of it. And I'm just going to set that with this Peaches and Cream color from the Peaches palette. Now I'm gonna go in with the shade Pure from the same Sweet Peach palette. And I'm just gonna apply this on the crease of my eyelid with a light hand. So just really lightly, I'm going to be applying this guy right here. I'm trying just to focus this on the top of my crease and making sure I don't really try to touch this part of my eye, because I don't want it to get mixed until the end. So at the beginning, it's always gonna look a little messy, but then at the end, it's just gonna come together, trust me. Now I'm gonna go in with Summer Yum from that same Sweet Peach palette. And I'm just going to focus this shade onto the outer V of my eyelid just to create some more definition. And I'm just gonna use the same shade, that Summer Yum shade, and I'm just gonna put that into the outer V, like, how do I explain it, like right here. Just very lightly, because I think I want to do like a semi-cut creasing in the middle. So now I'm going to take this brush and I'm going to put a little bit of that Tarte concealer, and I'm just going to create like put a little bit into the center of my eyelid so I can like really get that shimmery color to pop. So I'm just gonna take a small mirror because I need to see where to map it out. So I'm just gonna do this. And then on top of that concealer, I'm going to be going in with Belani. And Belani is the shade from the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette. So I'm just using that palette for now because it does have like nice, settled shades that I want. That's what I'm going for. So I'm just going to apply this onto that area where I applied the concealer. And then I'm just gonna go in with that same color, the one word that I applied to my yum yum, that same brush. And I'm just going to blend everything together. Testing a new products out, new to me. So I'm going today for lashes, I'm going to be using this 3D Mink lashes from the Lily Lash Collection. This is the one that she did with Sephora, and these are called Paris. So let's see how they look. So now I'm gonna move on, now that I have my lashes on, I'm gonna move on with the rest of my face. So I'm gonna prime my face with the usual, and this is a Smashbox Photo Finish Primerizer, which I think I need because I am running out. So I'm just gonna pump this onto my hands, and I'm just going to apply this all over my face. I like to use this because it's so hydrating, and it just works perfectly with any type of foundation, which I am obsessed with. I was recording, but it wasn't recording. So I just applied this Light Wonder Boosting Perfect Skin Foundation, and I like to mix this with my other foundation. So I will apply this guy with my fingers first, and then I will go in with the other foundation and just blend that in. Step that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna then mix my foundation that I normally use, which is the Dior Air Flash Foundation. And I just like to apply this with a flat, dense brush, which I cannot find. Oh, it's right here. And I just spray this a little bit, and I just really just blend this guy with the other foundation that I just applied. So today I'm going to be trying out this NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in a different shade. This is the shade Café con Leche, and I don't know if this is like a new shade guys or what, but I've never really seen it before. So it's like the famous Radiant Concealer, just in a different shade, because I'm trying not to have my my concealer match as close to my foundation as it could. So I'm just going to apply this guy onto the areas where I normally put my concealer on. And I'm gonna be using, this is new to me as well, I'm gonna be using this small little blending brush that I picked up at Sephora. So I'm just gonna be blending this guy out. So this powder is new to me. I'm going to be using this Veil Hourglass powder that I just picked up a while ago. So powder. So I'm going to be using this powder to set my under eye. I do not like how that sounds. I don't know if I'm opening it wrong or what. So I'm just going to make sure that everything is nice and blended down here before I go in and apply the powder. I'm gonna set the rest of my face off with the Charlotte Tilbury foundation powder. I think it's a Flawless Finish powder, so I'm just gonna apply this like right here. And on my forehead before I go in with that bronzing powder. A bronzer and contour my cheeks a little bit. The excess powder. And then I'm going to be applying some blush, and the blush that I'm going to be using is the Modern Mandarin brush. I have like powder all over me. So for highlighter, I'm going to be using this Dior highlighter, which you guys have seen me use like a thousand million times, which is a 002, and I'm just going to apply this onto my cheekbones and onto my nose and on my lip and right here and right here. Just dust the whole face. So I'm gonna put like a pop of color and see how it looks. I'm going to be using this Morphe Falling for Green eyeliner. It's in the shade Falling for Green, and it looks like that. So I'm gonna just apply this underneath my like on my waterline and see how that looks. So I just popped that little green color. So I think pink and green kind of do go together, but if it doesn't, oh well. To just blend that out, that green out, I'm just going to be using the shade Bronx from the Anastasia Master to just blend that bottom shade out with eyeliner so it can like pop in. So for lip liner, I'm going to be using Strip Down by MAC. This is, you know, my all-time favorite. I think this is like the best lip liner that there is out there. So this is the finishing product. I know it's not so like bold and stuff, but I honestly like to do makeup, like create makeup looks that are wearable, and then you can go on with your day wearing this look. So this is a pop of color to give it a little summer vibe. I hope you guys enjoyed this look, and if you did, please don't forget to give my video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, and I'll see you guys all in my next video. Bye!